Bonjour, capitaine. How can I help you?
Give me some rum.
Here you go. That is 4 reals.
Have you heard of any officers looking for a job? Give me some.
Here you go.
You know where I can make some money?
I have no idea. If you have a ship, you can trade, of course.
Heard any interesting rumors?
I heard about a pirate boarding a trading ship. We are running short on supplies here.
Tell me something.
We mostly. Guess you need your
more.
Not to worry. Fixing ships is what I do.
You, sir, are clearly a discerning customer.
Hardly. I'm doing business with you, aren't I?
Oh, I do like your sense of humor. Please, have a look.
Guess you need... Not to worry.
None of the wind spill, Ben.
As you wish, sir.
Come on, men. You're not cowards, are you?
Aye, Captain.
Make me proud.
Right away, sir.
Slower, you mugs!
Aye, sir!
Spill the wind, you lazy bastards!
Right away, sir!
full sail now.
Aye, sir.
The sea won't have us today, boys.
Heave, you chicken-leathered cowards!
Right. Yes, sir.
Captain!
Keep your wits about you, men.
Yes, sir. Aye, aye, Captain.
We'll make men of the sea out of you yet. Davy Jones' locker yet, men.
Gotcha.
Bloody sods, there's fight in you yet.
Aye, aye, Captain.
The first son of a whore to give up gets a bullet in his back.
Yes, sir.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Stay on it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sail away now.
Right away.
Unfurl them. Move it.
I don't know you. None of my men have ever done business with you. Yet you have the flag and here you stand. You mind telling me how that's possible?
My name is Christopher Raven. I'm acquainted with the late Arthur Satchmore.
Satchmore? Yes, I remember that drunken glutton.
We all have our vices.
Yes, what can I do for you, Mr. Raven?
Normally, I try to interest you in some trading. But today I have a more unusual proposition for you.
I'm all ears.
I'm sure you've heard there's a new threat to the supply routes as of late. I hear you're a man who enjoys dealing with the threats.
There are many threats to the shipping routes. Seems a new one appears every day. What's so special about this one?
Captain Neville and the Devil's Tines.
Ah, so you believe the rumors, do you? You think the devil has returned to the Caribbean?
I don't think. I know.
I see. Have you ever studied theater, Mr. Raven? Plays, that kind of thing?
No. What does that have to do with anything?
Well, I ask because I've seen a bit myself. You're quite good, Mr. Raven. You could climb onto a stage and fool most people with your act. But, unfortunately for you, I am not most people. If you're a trader, then I'm Captain Neville himself. So, pirate, why don't you tell me what you're really doing here?
I'm proposing an alliance, your man and mine, to take down Neville and the Tines.
Well, I must ask, pirate, why would a no-name scoundrel like yourself want to attack the most feared pirate captain in the Caribbean?
There's a debt that needs to be paid. Neville just doesn't know it yet.
Well, you seem like you've got the stones for it. I'll give you that. You see a storm, and you head straight for it. I may have a job for you after all.
A job? You've got it wrong, Santorio. I'm not looking for work. I'm looking for an ally. If you aren't going to keep your own waters clean, then I'll do it myself.
Patience isn't your strong suit, is it? It never is with you dogs. But coming to me shows how desperate you are. And I can always use desperate men. You want Neville? Fine. We can discuss it. After you've taken care of something for me, that is. So, pirate, as much as I hate to admit it, you've got the point. Neville's back, and he's been giving me and my men a bit of trouble. He's been careful, though. No one seems to know anything about where the notorious bastard is, or what he's doing.
But you've learned something, right? What about his right-hand man, this Kensington?
I do have some information, and I have men out there attempting to gather more. But first, I have a task for you.
If it brings me closer to Neville, so be it. What do you need done?
I've had a bit of a disagreement with the governor in St. George's. The French wanted to pay me to turn a blind eye to some piracy.
So what's the problem?
I took these scoundrels down anyway. So, I have a man in St. George's who feeds me information. A civil servant working close to the governor. A while back, he suddenly went silent. I need you to find out what happened to him, but don't mention Toussaint directly. If he's been compromised, those French bastards don't need any more help tracing him back to me. Give this message to Toussaint, if he's still alive.
Fine. Make sure your men give my ship a wide berth on the way out of here.
One more thing you might find useful. On the opposite shore of my island, there is a swift current that appears quite deadly. However, if you sail at it steadily, the tide will pull your ship through a passageway that leads directly to my docks. It will save you time, and you won't have to navigate the rocks.
Clever. But aren't you worried I'm going to spread your big secret?
You won't. Give this message to Toussaint. If he's still alive.
Is it true? Are you sailing to St. George's?
Word sure travels fast around here.
Not as fast as I need someone to make it to St. George's.
What exactly do you need?
There is a man there, a mercenary named Luke Morel. There were some arrangements between us. Very loose, you see. Hired guns and the like. You understand, don't you? Anyway, I cannot meet them. Something came up. And if I leave now, it wouldn't be very good for anyone. I just need Luke to get this message. Mention my name and he'll pay you what he owes me.
I can take care of that.
Magnifico. Ah, Finally, someone who can think for himself. Thank you, amigo.
Guess you need your boats repaired.
Anything you need, you'll find it here.
Sailor for hire, a sailor for hire. You need a crew?
Doesn't look like you're available for work.
Yeah, well, my life is a steaming bowl of shits these days, but I'm a damn fine sailor. Or I was before this. Look, maybe you can help me get out of here.
Why in the hell would I do that?
I'm telling you, I'm a fucking master of the sea. I can do the work of free men, honest.
You're that good.
I'm the best. Listen, bust me out of here, and I'll crew for you, free of charge, on my honor.
Sounds good, but I don't carry around spare jail keys.
The jailer leaves the keys hanging over his desk. I've seen him. Maybe you could find a way to get him? Come on, help a fellow brother of the coast.
How am I going to manage that? They don't exactly hand out jail keys to anyone that asks.
That's up to you. I ran out of ideas right before they stuck my ass in here.
I know how I can get those keys. I'll be back soon.
Oh, Lady Luck ain't abandoned me yet. My name's Paddington, and I'll be right here waiting for you. Can't exactly go anywhere else.
Yeah, I noticed.
You need me?
And what makes you think that?
there you are. Did you get the keys?
Yeah, I got them.
I don't believe it. Paddington, reporting for duty, sir.
I know how I can...
Oh.
Yeah, I... Hoist the sails.
Shit!
You're not dead yet! Stay strong, you bloody sods!
Sweet Lord!
If you're not using your balls, I can always chop them off!
Easy now. Easy.
If all the guys can give us sails up! Save us.
Stay on the deck, damn it!
Stand your ground, you cowards!
Bloody hell! A fine crew you make!
Furl them, damn it!
Right away, sir.
Give her all you got.
As you wish, Lord Captain.
Lord, shit!
Get in a twist, ladies. We're not going down quietly. Faster, you louts. Let it spill. You hear me?
Yes, sir!
Trim the sail!
Aye, sir!
Got a second, Captain.
Make it quick.
I just got word that my wife's sick. Oh, I guess it's real bad. If we've got the time, I'd like to go see her in St. George's.
I think we can spare the time.
Appreciate it, Captain. I'll speak with you when we arrive in port.
Anything you need, you'll find it here.
What's he gonna do with his hanging, Willie? We're gonna stop and feel it, survey. Nevermore, we're useless, Willie, you're lying in the morning. Play him a jig on the sailor's fiddle, stiffen up the bit in the middle. His dick will be so hard, no need for a whittle, there lie in the morning. Hooray, and up he rises, hooray, big surprises, hooray, up he rises, there lie in the morning. Jerk him up, but not too much, not too fast, no, just a touch. Get a maid to jerk him up, or lie in the morning. Hooray, and up he rises, hooray, big surprises, hooray, up he rises, there lie in the morning. Go and get sweet little Lucy, she's the one with the juicy goosey.
Bienvenidos, Capitán. What can I do for you?
Give me some rum.
Here you go. That's 5 reales.
Have you heard of any officers looking for a job? Give me some rum.
Here you go.
You know where I can make some money?
I have no idea. If you have a ship, you can trade, of course.
Heard any?
There's a trading ship sailing out of here tomorrow.
Have you?
Hooray, and up he rises,
hooray, big surprises, hooray. Hey, you're a fancy looking fellow. Come here.
What?
My name is Gunnbjorn Arneson, proud Viking. I've journeyed here from my home in Iceland. You know Iceland?
Not really.
I am not surprised. It's a cold and tiny piece of land north of Britain. Many, many years ago, my ancestors sailed the world, and I am searching here for signs and traces of their journeys.
And?
Like my ancestors before me, I am a great navigator. It is in my blood. Do you have need of extra crew?
I could use another man. Let's see how good your Viking skills are on the open ocean.
Ah, this is great news. Give me a moment and I'll board your ship. It is a glorious day to sail.
Shall we trade?
Guess you need your boat repaired.